Bruce Power will be using laser ablation to remove paint, rust, and contamination. It promises to be the future toolset for painters working through the major component replacement projects. These are the refurbishments of 6 reactors that will require the labor of thousands of skilled tradespersons over the next decade, all to help power Ontario with clean energy until 2064.
At Bruce Power's major component replacement project, we're always trying to find innovative new ways to deliver the project safer, faster, and with quality. At Bruce Power, the traditional way that we've used to remove lead-containing surface coatings has often been using the chemical paint stripper. This requires applying the product, waiting up to 24 hours for the product to cure, and then peeling the product away.
The laser ablation is a specialty task. We're up for that task. This laser ablation is obliterating it where it's taking minutes to get it off, and a fume extractor is collecting all the hazardous and toxic chemical.
This fume extraction system will result in a worker exposure to less than 10 times the provincial occupational exposure limit for lead.
As a team, we've challenged ourselves to execute each successive major component replacement faster and safer than the last. And we've been striving as a team to achieve excellence through technology and innovation. This toolset will equip our trade to better execute challenging scopes on critical path in removing paint, coating, and other surface contaminants, improving our workers' safety, as well as reducing days on critical path for the project. This technology also holds significant promise in the area of material decontamination, which will help us recycle tens of thousands of pounds of material that are coming out of the reactor vault as a result of refurbishment activities. With the help of the International Union of Painters and Allied Trades, we've conducted several rigorous trials of this technology, and we've proved it's effective, we've proved it works, and what's left is for us to implement that technology safely for the major component replacement of Unit 3, as well as the future units.
If laser ablation is the tool to move forward, and if we can help do our little part in contributing to helping the environment, protecting our members about going home at the end of the day safely, then we need to be on board with that. And that's what we're doing here today in conjunction with Bruce Power.
This technology has significant value beyond just our objectives at the Major Component Replacement Organization. This toolset will be a vital part of maintaining our site for decades to come. This innovation has been a true example of achieving success together, an inspiring collaboration between Bruce Power, ES Fox, our trades union, Shoreline Power Group, and the steam generator replacement team. I can't wait to see this technology being implemented for the benefits of our refurbishment activities on Unit 3, as well as all our future units, positively impacting the safety of our workers and the performance of our projects.